Good morning, class and viewers at home. I am Sir Dr. Steve Clark, and this is Sir Dr. Steve Clark Explains the Universe, a televised lecture from your local university. The topic for today will be the extinction of dinosaurs. Where'd they go? Why'd they go? Why should we care? For this particular lecture, we shall refer to the blah blah theory by Professor Blah Blah, a well-known paleontologist and less-known circus performer. Now, according to the Blah Blah theory, 80 years ago in the 1930s, dinosaurs ruled the Earth, and among them was a man named Noah. Noah did not have a last name because he was a creepy, bearded old man. Despite his beard and his smell, God cared deeply for Noah and decided to let him in on his plans for mass destruction. God was going to bring a flood that would overwhelm the earth. He told him to build a boat large enough to house two of every animal for reproductive purposes. At the same time, there was a dinosaur that we'll name Tim. Tim was hitting Jack Daniels pretty hard, but then Mr. Daniels gave him some free whiskey, so Tim would stop punching him in the stomach. With his whiskey, but still angry, Tim got back into his car, even though he was clearly intoxicated. He ended up smashing into the almost finished boat. So Noah banned dinosaurs from the boat. Then the flood came and all the dinosaurs drowned, except for the ones that lived in the ocean, which were eventually eaten by underwater zombies sent by God. So, are there any questions?
Doctor?
Sir Doctor.
Yeah, Sir Doctor. Anyways, is the blah blah theory based on any evidence or scientific fact whatsoever?
You failed the course.
This has been Sir Dr. Steve Clark Explains the Universe.